Okay, so the design of our class movie is here on the top right. And I'm going to begin with a blank programming file. I have named it media.py, and it is saved inside a folder called movies. Now, to write a new class, I will use the Python keyword class, and I will name it movie. You've probably noticed that the first letter of the name of the class, M, is in uppercase. Now, this letter doesn't necessarily need to be in uppercase, but the Google Style Guide for Python suggests that it should be. Now, what is this thing called the Google Style Guide for Python, you ask? Well, let's Google it. The first link here looks good to me. Now, this style guide provides conventions to programmers all over the world on how to write their programs. If you scroll down a bit, you will notice that there are conventions on everything from how to name things to how to write comments. By the way, the link to this webpage is available in the instructor notes. I recommend that you read through this document. If you click on this link called naming, you will notice that when defining a class name, Google recommends that the first letter of that name be in capital letters. Okay, back to the code. Now, thus far, we've encountered one new keyword called class. In fact, we are going to come across several new words in this lesson, and I want to list them all in one place for handy reference. The word class is the first one on that list. We will review all the words on this list before we end this lesson. So you may have noticed that our class is empty thus far. Now, to figure out what I want to do next with it, I will go back to my design. So here I am back with my class design. Now, I know that eventually I would want to create multiple instances of the class movie, instances like Toy Story and Avatar. I also know that I've previously created instances of class Turtle, instances like Brad. And to do that, I had to write a piece of code that read turtle.turtle. So I guess I will have to write a piece of code like this to create Toy Story, an instance of class movie. Let's do that next.